Hello guys! Here is the last news about Melon Playground. The developer account is still deleted from the Play Store. And many people lost access to the game and can't install it again. I have a solution for you. There is a developer channel in Discord. And there you can find the latest update and news about the game. We all hope Melon Playground will be back.